Launched for 2008, the Aprilia Dorsoduro 750 was the no-ale-based company's entrance into the supermotard world. The bike lasted through 2015, and only its older sibling, the Dorsoduro 1200, was offered in 2016. But the midweight supermoto returns for 2017, now bigger and more powerful. Meet the Aprilia Dorsoduro 900, a direct competitor to the Ducati Hypermotard 939. As we await for a first ride, here are the ultimate motorcycling fast facts to keep you informed on what's new. 1. The Aprilia Dorsoduro's 90-degree V-twin power plant grows from 750 to 900cc. This was achieved by increasing the stroke from 56.4 to 67.4 mm, while leaving the bore unchanged at 92 mm. Aprilia claims 95 horsepower at 8,750 revolutions per minute, though it claimed 92 for the 750 model, and 60 ft-lb of torque at 4,500 revolutions per minute. Aprilia also claims a flatter torque curve. 2. The Dorsoduro 900 arrives with three riding modes, Sport, Touring, and Drain. This update arrives with a new ride-by-wire system that's completely built into the throttle grip, and saves over 1 pound of weight. Aprilia didn't offer total weight. Visit the 2017 motorcycle previews page.